The local fire chief is hanging up his hat after decades on the job. We've learned that Fall River Fire Chief William Sylvia is retiring at the end of this year. Sylvia spent the last 40 years as a city firefighter. His last day on the job will be December 31st.